examples of insufficient charges and charges less than income tax deductions by industrial companies. See Harbison Walker Refractories Company charge of $296,000. In 1936, termed grossly inadequate by new management and revised to $472,000. McKee Sport Template Corporation report for 1937 stating that the charge on the income tax return was $803,000 versus $425,000.